American public have screwed the movie industry over for the last time.
Goodness.